very good at scanning. Now, would you pass that to me?
Hallo allemaal en welkom bij de derde aflevering van VR Friday Job Simulator. Vandaag gaan we dus store clerk doen, als ik goed had gelezen net. Dus laten we maar gewoon beginnen.
Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning off your counter.
Dank u wel, Hans. Mijn controles zijn een klein beetje leeg, dus het kan zijn dat
het
niet al te perfect kan gaan, deze aflevering. Hey, that's me!
Hey.
Oh. Ticket.
Alrighty, let's get to business. Here's your first.
Hello. Ticket.
Good afternoon, human. I would like to purchase these
chips.
Could I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Meat and
hot dogs are in the freezer.
Ja, dat dus. Ik wou zeggen, dat heet gewoon hot dogs. En een broodje. Samenvoegen.
That looks
acceptable.
Hurry up and steam that so I can get eating already.
Wil je hem hebben?
Me,
alsjeblieft. Om nom nom nom. Ka-ching!
Alright, here's your paper currency.
Hey, currency erin. Laat je dicht. Geld voor u.
Many thanks. Have a profitable day.
Dag. Oké.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers.
Ja.
Cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
Hoppakee.
Oh, hello! Would you kindly... Ah, yes. Much better.
Much better.
I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
Oeh, die... Wat? Daar is die dus. Wil je alleen blauw of
would you kindly roze? Jumbo size nap?
Jumbo size.
Oh! Oh, I love the taste of sugar.
Lekker.
Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now, would you pass that to me?
Oeps. Jada! Ja!
And here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human. Ta-ta!
Keep the change. Change bakje, daar zetten we. Daar neer. Daar neer. Oké, volgende klant!
I'll take a paper copy of
yesterday's news. You already know yesterday's news. Dat was gisteren namelijk.
I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
Daily lottery ticket. Hij heeft hij nog een verken voor een lottery ticket. Anders pak ik gewoon eentje. En dan zeggen we gewoon bliep.
Oh dear, I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie. Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me? You can use my quarter. Oh, I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
Nope. Bye-bye. Betalen.
Let me just write you a check for those.
Nee.
There we are.
E-market, Grammy bot, amount, $$$$. Sure.
Oh, what a kind young human you are.
Bye. Oké, volgende klant. Kom maar binnen, kom maar binnen.
Ja, yeah, bro, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know? And what are you talking? No, no, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you.
To mij?
Had hot dog already? Yeah.
Hot dogs.
Yeah. Huh? Huh? Yeah. Oh, I hit hot dog.
No, ja, ik ben bezig.
You. I want some gum. No, not you. The human. I want to buy some gum already.
Gum.
Ja!
Nou, niet.
Ja, wow. Took you long enough. No, not you. Forget it. Some people just don't know how to listen, am I right? Yeah. No, you. No, I'm talking to you, bro.
Doei!
No matter how irritating the customer. Humans were required to smile and be polite.
Happy! Fuck off.
my little angel. Put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
What? Lady! A banana! Like hem moet je suiker geven.
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little box room.
Sugar. Kijk.
Sugar. Give me sugar.
This?
Give me more. More.
More?
Give me more. More.
More gum? Hoeveel gum nodig, mens?
Alright, human. Sorry about the wait. Have you rung up our order?
Ja.
Dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling? Come back here!
Eten geven. Heel veel eten.
You did the right thing there, human. Just do whatever the customer or their children wants. And make sure you always grab that money.
Tuurlijk! Geld is geld! Yeah!
Yo, this place is looking sick! You know what it needs? More maximum energy branding. Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Juist! Nee, nee, nee. Oh. Nee. Dank u. Oh, display. Oh. Oké.
Yeah, that's the one. Max this thing out.
Maximum energy.
Bathroom, so count on you to really push the envelope on this thing.
Maximum energy.
If you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
Look.
Hey, Jimmy, over here.
Hi.
I need something for cleaning. Gotta clean up here. Pass me something. Anything.
Crunch it.
I guess I can make this work. I'll be out in a second.
Maximum.
Alright.
Energy.
Much better. Let's see this display here.
Oh.
Alright, looking good. Brand, baby. Boom. Peace out, human.
Doei. Hello!
Oh, I just got back from jogging, and... Oh man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes?
Fridge? Ah, zie je, fridge. Mini fridge. Mini fridge. Moet ik hem geven? Maximum energy.
Oh, this maximum energy stuff, looks new, right?
Ga dicht! Ga dicht!
Can you shake it?
Shake it? What? Huh?
Alright, that looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already.
What? Whoops.
Alright, alright. Here's your money. Take it. Take it.
Okay.
Oh, I feel energized. So energized.
Yeah? Okay. What? Bye, have a great time. Yeah. Heb je leuk werk vandaag? Oh, okay.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with and struggled to find ways to spend it.
Hello, human.
Hello.
Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good.
Noodles. Nice.
Yeah, oh no, that's cool.
Burrito.
How about a couple more things?
Right, le drankje. Shift, kutsel, the human. God dang it! Ooh! Ooh, that's nice. Freezer! Burrito? Okay. Burrito? Okay. Oké, dit is genoeg. Betalen. Oh,
perfect. Here's a bunch of money. Keep the change.
5 en
retail therapy.
1.
Make sure you grab their money.
Keep the change. You haven't any change. Je hebt geen eens change. Lul. Fragile.
Did your weekly deliver stuff in the shelves and stuff?
Absolutely.
There you go, you know the drill. Gum on the gum rack, magazines on the magazine rack. Put stuff where it goes. Get it sorted.
Oh, god dang it. Gum on the gum rack. Ooh. Oh, geen fire? That's wel heel sad. Give me a gun rack. Hij is leeg. Oh. Moet wel opruimen. Ah.
Oh, wow. Okay, you
die dus niet.
See you later.
Oké. Doei. Hallo.
Hey. I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I could have for free?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
Popsicles. Oh! That one. Ga dicht. Shen.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to, could I get a bit of change too?
Waarom zou ik jou gaan betalen? Okay.
Well, thanks. You're a real good person. I'll be going now. Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this? Surely, pleasure doing business with.
Just give this bot something. Preferably not sometimes. It was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage.
Okay. Ik heb hem letterlijk zijn hat verkocht om af te pakken, om groot te maken. Oh.
Oh no! Here comes trouble.
Yeah, see? Today's not your lucky day, pal. Open that safe and give me all your cheddar.
Ooh, grote muntjes.
Yeah, luckily that was my fake banana. That's funny where that came from, kid. Ah, you're persistent. I respect that.
Yep, ga weg met die banaan.
All day, human. Let's get on with it.
Geen banaan. Geen banaan. Geen banaan. Oké, je krijgt mijn kaas wel. Dat is safe. Oh. Nou, goed. Gas.
Sweet cheddar.
Gas.
I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes.
Gosh.
Later, chump! You'll never catch me!
Lekker.
Despite dealing almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
Yeah.
I want to get some food?
Food.
I think this bot's had a little too much juice. Better throw something to get its attention.
Hey, dude! That's Mish. Hey, dude!
Huh? Hey. I forgot what I wanted. Burrito.
Ah, burrito.
Burrito's good.
Meneer wil een burrito.
Wait. I want like a big burrito. Like real big.
Okay, Jimbo. Ashley.
That's what I'm talking about. Big burrito.
Money.
Don't forget to put cash in the register.
Big
just
money.
Because your customer isn't paying attention doesn't mean your manager isn't.
All right. Later.
Bye.
Wow, there. I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027. Hold on there, human. I have just the thing. Why don't you try it out? The keyhole is right there by the dial. See it?
Cleaning bowl. Ow! Oh!
This microbot is designed to clean even the most disgusting human messes. Grab the controller and clean those stains around the
store. Spelletje spelen! Kan ik... Hij is cool!
That's good enough for now, I think. Just pull the key out to deactivate the robot, and we'll move on to our next customer.
Ik wil hem niet deactiveren. Hij is cool. Zo, een stukje draaien. Perfect. Oh, ja, moet dus wel. Oh, ik mag hem dus niet. Oh, wel dus. Hahaha.
Oh, hello. I'm an adult robot. And I'd like to purchase some fireworks. I'm an adult.
Something about this seems a little bit strange.
Yeah.
You should probably check their ID.
ID card?
Yeah, ID, no problem. Me and
yeah.
I got that right here.
Hey, mom.
Check it out with your universal scanning device.
Name, adult bot, age, old enough, ID, totally legit, expire, never.
No, wait, that's the wrong one. Try this one.
Name, adult bot, so old, totally legit, expires, never. What?
Well, the technology is
this is 110% real ID, classified by real job
exit. I guess you can give them their fireworks.
Okay, vuurwerk voor jullie. Weg, kids! Schiet op! Weg, wees jullie!
That was strange, but the most important thing is that the product is safe. Let's move on.
Ah! Nou is hij daar weer leeg. We hebben er nog één. Woe! Nee. Nee! Ah! Ah! Jumbo size it. Yes! Oh, dopje valt uit. Ah! Yes! Yeah! Get wrecked, bitch! Woo! Ah! Dat was wel leuk. Okay, let's go.
Good evening, human.
Good evening.
I understand you were held at Banana Point earlier this evening. We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it. Who took your cheddar? Let me make it simple for you. Here are the three suspects. Just hand me the one who did it. Make sure you're certain. Oh, Bandit Bot. When will you learn?
Nah, can't prove anything. I'll get you.
Bye. Die deze is veel groter.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Nou, dit was de ene laatste aflevering van Job Simulator VR Friday Experience. Experience, nee, niet echt. Dus tot volgende week met Automechanic, denk ik. Later!